Guerin will get it. Into the corner again. Playing. Blue line. Chambers comes in. Weak shot wide. 9 seconds left on the power play. Stevens. No shot from him. Off the heel of his stick. Into the corner. Stevens waits. Gets ready. Shoots it. Tipped in front. Scramble for it. It is Brylin again. Back in front. Chambers. That's got to be it. 5-2 Devils. They gotta be happy now.
All right. A goal very similar to the first goal Chambers scored on a wicked point shot. And let's have a look at it right now. The Red Wings, of course, are killing the penalty. There's a little more space. The defenseman shoots it wide of the net. It nearly is tipped in by Guerin. And then they recover loose pucks like they do so well. And out it goes, and look, from exactly the same spot to exactly the same spot in the rink, Chambers wires one. Just inside the post, a nice pass by Brylin through a mob. The penalty-killing forward is way back behind the net. Grimson got back on the ice, but just in time to watch the goal to cinch the game.